Hey, that's really good. Weird, but good.
Thanks.
You don't sound so excited about it.
My art teacher says I'm right-brained.
So?
So, it sounds like I only have half a brain.
That makes no sense. But I know someone who might know the answer.
Who?
The really big brain. Come on. Come on, Ozzy.
Whoa! My optic nerves are tickling my primary visual cortex. Looks like I've got company.
Hi, it's me, Lena, and this is my friend Armando.
Wow, that's a really big brain.
Hey, that's my name. Don't wear it out. Hey, why don't brains take baths?
Because
we don't want to be brainwashed.
Really big brain, we came to ask you...
Wait. What kind of fish operates on brains?
No clue.
A neurosturgeon. Crickets. I get crickets. This is my A material.
Really big brain. What does it mean if somebody's right brain?
Oh, you need actual information? Okay, let me make this easy for you. Everybody's got a right side and a left side to their brain. Like me, see?
Cool.
The left side mostly handles logical stuff, like science, math, directions to the mall. The right side is more about art and creativity.
So, what my teacher said I was right brain.
That was a pretty nice compliment. But the truth is, nobody's all righty or all lefty. Everybody's a mixture of both. Hey, what's the smartest kind of weather? A brainstorm, get it?
Thanks, RBB. You've been a really big help.
Bye-bye, RBB.
Hey, wait, don't leave. I got an itch right behind my frontal lobe. Give me a break. I'm all brain, no hands. Oh, wait, this is no joke. Anybody got a brain scratcher?